What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, CBS Spike, man.
It's your boy, CBS, I know.
Before we get into the video, make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment. We're on the road to 2K, so if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. Make sure y'all go check out my video I just dropped. What was it called again? Lil Papa and Yo Gotti 8 spot. Make sure y'all go check out that video, man. We don't own copyrights for none of this content, so make sure y'all go ahead and follow me on Instagram. Hopefully, YouTube don't block this video, bro. But follow me on Instagram, man. Hold on, we ain't done.
What is that, bro?
No. Yeah, I don't follow you on here, but I'm finna follow you. Follow CBS Unknown too. This is YouTube channel, so make sure y'all follow both of us, man. And today's video is reacting to Jack Boy, Pardon Me. Hey, I never heard this. You heard this? Facts. I remember I used to react to songs that I heard before, but I don't do that no more. If I heard it, I'm not reacting to it. That's why I say these songs on purpose. I didn't listen to them on purpose because I wanted to react to them. But make sure y'all comment some stuff we can react to. We grinding, man. Road to 2K on the way. Wait, you going to college? Facts, I got to go to college. But I remember when I was younger, I used to say I wasn't going to college. But I'm going to college. College just seemed fun. I got to go to college. All the public interviews and all that, I'm going to college. The females that took on, bro. I'm going to college. I don't know what college, but I'm going to college. If y'all got some college offers, like, hold on. If y'all got some college suggestions, comment it below. Matter of fact, text me on Instagram. CBS Spike. I just showed y'all my Instagram, so you can't say you didn't get it. Well, we finna start the video. I don't own copyrights, man.
Pardon me, I don't feel like none of these niggas as hard as me. Pardon me, cause they was going to school, I committing robbery. Pardon me, but I feel like they bitches and they fake. I done ran up all these dollars, why the fuck you think they hate? Pardon me, I'm putting up these numbers, they don't stop it. Pardon me, cause I got my own game like we a hockey team. Pardon me, but I just fucked your bitch all in her face. These niggas claim they ops, but low key wanna take my place. I came up in the game, I wasn't looking for no friends. Niggas be real weirdos, I ain't tryna follow trends. I thought that he was thug until I saw he just pretending. The difference between us is I go do my own spinning. Round and round we go, yeah, he slip, I tag a toe. He be claiming that he real, but he be tweeting like a hoe. He be claiming that he real, but he be all up on the net. Try to discredit the kid, that's when you lost all my respect. Pardon me, I don't feel like none of these niggas as hard as me. Pardon me, cause they was going to school, I committed robbery.
I was still listening to the song too, by the way. So don't say I wasn't.
Why the fuck you think they hate? Pardon me, I'm putting up big numbers, ain't no stopping it. Pardon me, just iced out my whole game like we a hockey team. Pardon me, but I just fucked your bitch all in her face. These niggas claim they ops, but low key wanna take my place. Lone little wizard, that's my nigga, that for sure. I know you looking down for you, I live it up some more. I know you looking down, laughing high on my heels, zooling. Shitting on these clowns, just spent $100 on some jewelry. Shitting on these clowns, bitch, I think I need a pound. Keep one in the head for guys who can't control their temper. I just fucked your bitch, she let me put it on camera. I just fucked your bitch, she ate my dick up with no manner. Pardon me, I don't feel like none of these niggas as hard as me. Pardon me, cause they was going to school, I committed robbery. Pardon me, but I feel like they bitches and they fake. I done ran up all these dollars, why the fuck you think they hate? Pardon me, I'm putting up big numbers, ain't no stopping it.
That's crazy, cause he did a song with Vaughn, and then Vaughn dad took Vaughn too.
Pardon me, but I just fucked your bitch all in her face. All in these niggas claim they off, but low key wanna take my place. They want my pardon me. I don't feel like that these niggas is hard as me. Pardon me, cause they was going to school, I committed robbery. But I feel like they bitches and they fake. I ran up all these dollars, why the fuck you think they hate? Pardon me, I'm putting up big numbers, ain't no stopping
it. It ain't no stopping me.
Cause I thought my whole game like we a hockey team.
Like we a hockey team.
But I just fucked
your bitch all in her face.
All in her face.
Just claim they off, but low key wanna take my place.
They want my place.
But facts. So the part when he, when we were talking about people who hate, like when I was going to West Side, bro, that stuff's crazy, bro. People that I didn't even know just didn't like me. Like, I didn't even know who they was. Like, random people would just walk up to me and just want to fight for some reason. And then when I'd be like, all right, come on, they don't want to fight no more. That stuff is crazy. But hey, he was speaking surreal stuff in that song. What you get that song got a 1 out of 10.
Probably somewhat 9, 8.
I'll give it a 10. I ain't okay. Let me know what y'all think about the song, if y'all mess with the song or not. Hey, what do you say? Pardon me, yo, bro.
Some pardon.
That man Jackboy be going crazy. I didn't even know he be doing views like this. 11 mil, 6 mil, 7, 2, 5. And he be doing decent views. Ain't just called that cousin. Facts, at first they were saying it was the nigga brother. Then they were saying this is cousin. So let me know if this Kodak Black cousin or brother. We finna do a reaction to Kodak Black too, matter of fact. Yeah, and then they were right now still at the school.
What?
I don't know. He the one had said practice was canceled. Cause I was trying to see if he was trying to come over here today, but then he said he had practice and he had said it was canceled. But he said he don't got no ride. But man, let me know if y'all like the video, man. We're on a road trip to 2K. So if you watching this and you ain't follow me on Instagram, or if you not subscribed to the channel, what are you doing with your life? Like, come on now. You must just be a no life or something. Like, why is you hating for no reason?
You trying to get the same minutes.
I mean, it's just a couple more seconds, so it's just on you, right? It's just on you, right, to get it to 8 minutes. Because if they don't copyright it, you never know. Sometimes they might not copyright it. You just got to get it to 8 minutes. But if it wasn't already at 7 minutes, I wasn't going to get it to 8 minutes. But it's just already there. So, man, make sure y'all like the video. I'm going to give y'all a couple of seconds to like the video, subscribe, hit the bell, and follow me on Instagram. I'm waiting.
Seconds about quick.
Hold on, let me make sure that they subscribe or something yet. No sir. But we out there. I don't own copyrights, man.